Yo guys, it's me, Thomas Lee. Ooh, I'm back. Today I'm at work. It's Saturday. Probably be Sunday for most of you guys when I upload it. Probably be tomorrow I upload it. If you get the chance to do it. Just go a little bit around at the shop. See what we got here. Some Olo. Some Fairview. Some No Obstacles. Parkour shoes. We got different inline shoes. Valo. And I forgot what this brand is called. Oh, yeah. UFS. And we got these Valos. I got them at home. I probably do a vlog of me riding inlines. Why not? And we got these. Most of the Lucky scooters. We got, here's my setups. I'm getting a new setup, not new setup for these, but I'm getting my summer part from Lucky. I'm getting this Lucky Prospect scooter complete, but I'm not using like the scooter. I'm getting parts, using the scooter, and then I'm gonna use the deck, and I'm also gonna use these Lucky Teen wheels, Turkish signature. I can't read by who, and then I'm getting for my favorite scooter, my Rainbow. Almost all the way Rainbow, just need a bar, but I'm not getting bar and Rainbow. I'm getting the Sealo bars that I ride. I love them, they're so nice. I'm getting them in chrome, right here. Like this, but I'm gonna cut it, of course. It's maybe Monday or Tuesday they're coming, but we'll see. But I also got this one that I made with Proto Wheels, Lucky Covenant deck, Drone, SES, Blunt Reaper bar, all the grips that I just found at home, green ones. So good, like green color. So like instead the other one, the other one's gonna be like turquoise, like blue deck. The rims are gonna be turquoise that I showed, and then white rubber. Then the fork is gonna be silver, and then the head tube probably a rainbow like this, like I got. And then I will have, it's gonna be HIC system. These are SES, but I'm gonna get chrome, like this one. This one is double, but over there on the Covenant they have triple, so I'm getting triple clamp and chrome. Then I have the chrome bars, and then I have, then I'll have like Turkish hand grips. So it's gonna be pretty sweet. It's gonna be a smaller scoot, but probably easier to handle, maybe a little bit lighter. But we'll see. I can't wait. I'm so stoked. I wonder how the setup's gonna be. Probably I'm gonna do a vlog or put it. I'll put it out on my Instagram for sure, so you can just check my Instagram out. For you guys that follow me on Instagram, go sure to go follow me and crawl off Thomas Lee 1999. So, but today I'm gonna work, and then we'll head over to a skate park, meet some buddies, just do a few clips there, and yeah, oh, that's good. Probably maybe video something in the store, some flats, scoot, but okay, peace out. Sorry guys, it's raining. Wait, it's wet. I can't scoot. So this is gonna be a really short video, because I can't scoot today, but I'll have a video up soon after probably a Monday or Tuesday or Wednesday. And I'm getting new lucky parts, as I said. So this is gonna be awesome. So. Okay, you guys, it stopped raining, so we took out the rail. The store's closed, but we just have the door open, so we can just walk in. And I'm here with
David
and Oscar, and we're just gonna pop the rail a little bit, just for fun, have something to do. Yes, so.
Once in a while I ask myself, what am I doing? Once in a while I need your help. Once in a while I feel
okay, so guys, yeah, as you see, probably in the video, I fell a few times. I'm not good at rails. I can do some stuff. Bruh, he just landed his first board to whip. Bruh. See, they're riding my scooters. He's trying to learn, and he's getting a hang of it.
You love your scoots.
So yeah.
Babe, no.
Babe.
What's up?
I'll get the camera.
Give me a key.
You.
I love you too, guys.
Ah!
Ah! Oh shit! Oh! Almost.
Halasen er helt fremme.
Yes.
Du, Oscar. Du blir godt der. Yeah.
Polish. I don't understand. So, guys, it's dried up, but it's pretty. It's like 8 o'clock, but it's sunny. 8 p.m. It's sunny, and it's dry. So we're just scooting and having fun. And look at this. Bruh. Bruh.
It's a good
one. Oh,
so complete. Don't say the kids.
Hey.
It's real.
It's going on YouTube.
Get me to 1,000 subscribers!
I need 1,000 subs. And then there's a giveaway. Ah, baby! Woo!
There's a giveaway!
Yeah!
Thomas, you're a fucking retard! Nah, just kidding, man. Like,
he loves me. Got some clips for you.
That's how Thomas been with you.
Ask myself, what am I doing? Once in a while I need your help. Once in a while I feel like I just let's wait a while, we had a moment. I spoke the words so clear.
Yo guys, it's me Thomas, and I do it here. Credits to him, Brofist. Come on, come on, come here. He has one of those cool bikes, and I'm gonna scoot with it or ride with it a little bit. Look at that. Look at that. Oh, it's so cool. Hey, do this.
We walked a mile out of nowhere. You stole the atmosphere. But I know it's the way to it, baby. You know what you do to me. But I know it's the way to it, baby. You know what you do to me. Trying to get a grip around.
Okay, I'm gonna end the vlog here. Ugh, so much. So, hope you liked it. Subscribe, leave a comment, whatever. Bruh. Okay, he didn't land that. But whatever. Nope.
Nope.
Nope. Okay, so peace out. Share to your friends, whatever. Get me to. Get me to 1,000 subscribers. I'll have a SMX fork. Lucky
giveaway.
It's silver and yeah.